Has anyone ever told you that you have sciatica or that they have had sciatica and you're not sure what it is? So sciatica is actually a symptom of another issue that is in the back. It can be any kind of disc issue. It can be stenosis, a herniated disc. It could be from a muscle spasm. And what happens is it presses on the sciatic nerve. So that's why it's called sciatica. It presses on the nerve and that causes pain down, that can go all the way down the leg and into the foot.